nice and loud.
A play called Jack and the Magic Carpet.
I'm Mia, and I'm Jack's mother,
and I'm the little man.
And I'm the princess of
the Age. Down the
I'm Angela, and I'm Jack.
Once upon a time, a poor widow lived with her son Jack.
Jack, we have nothing left to eat.
Go on, sir. That's a crowd of people watching a little man who was whistling at his grandfather's mouth. Baby, and he's hiding under the carpet.
That's another way. They are singing and laughing. Have you playing a harp? The mouse and the grasshopper are dancing to the music. Haha, they all look so funny.
Would you like to buy my animals?
Yes, I would. They would make my mother laugh, but I have no money.
If you give me a cow, I will give you a harp and a bee.
Jack took the harp and the bee harp.
How much money did you get for the cow?
Not at all, but I got something that's much better. Watch this.
Jack gave them to the bee, and then he gave it a little whistle. The bee began to play the harp. Jack and his mother could not help dancing and laughing, but when the music stopped, Jack's mom was angry.
Jack, you are a foolish boy. You still have no food and sell the white cow.
When Jack got to the fair with the third cow, he saw a crowd of people dancing again.
There's the little man with the funny mouse and grasshopper.
Would you like to buy my mouse today?
Yes, I would. The mouse would make my mother laugh, but I have no money.
If you give me a cow, I will give you the mouse.
Jack took the mouse home.
How much money did you get for the cow?
Not at all, but I got something that is much better. Watch this.
Jack gave the harp to me, and then he gave it a little whistle, and the mouse, the bee began to play the harp. The mouse danced. Jack and his mother could not help dancing and laughing, but when she stopped, Jack's mother was very angry.
Jack, you are a foolish boy. We still have no food and money. Tomorrow you must sell the black cow.
When Jack got to the fair with the third cow, he saw another cow. They were watching a little man who was listening to the
cow. How funny everyone looks. Everyone is dancing around and laughing at the grasshopper.
Would you like to buy my grasshopper?
I'm going to make my mother laugh, but I have no money.
If you give me your cow, I will give you the grasshopper.
Jack took the grasshopper home.
How much money did you get for the cow?
Not at all, but I got something that is much better. Watch this.
Jack gives them to me. And then he gave me a little whistle. The bee began to play the harp. And the mouse and the grasshopper danced. Jack and his mother could not help dancing and laughing. But when he stopped, Jack's mother was furious.
You foolish boy, Jack. We still have no food and no money. And now all our cows are gone.
You're right, I am a fool.
However, when the princess saw Jack with all his animals, she laughed aloud.
Ha 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 ha! They all look so funny. That's number one. Now watch what happens next.
The bee started to play the harp. The mouse and the grasshopper began to dance, and the king and the queen jumped up and danced too. Everybody was laughing, and the princess laughed the loudest of all.
How funny my father looks. Snap number two.
Then the mouse danced even faster. Its tail swung around and sent the grasshopper flying into the air to land at the feet.
I love it.